Ready to hit up the mines? Yeah. We start it. Got a little bit of food. Got a little bit of drinks. To go. Thank you. Pissed off some wolves earlier. Don't know if they're on my tail or not. And so we already have oil. Let's go get some. This changed, didn't it? Another sled guy. It's really dark. Sledgehammer. What a useless thing. I really can't see crap here. Let's go straight ahead. It should loop around. So, do you think that's the last guy? Really dark in here. That's a dead end. And there's nothing more up here, is there? No, that's the entire mine. Okay, let's start chomping away at these bits. So, what's your morning routine? Well, you know. heading to and kill some miners. That sound right, doesn't it? Some morning routine. This pathway. We've cleared out the intersections here. We're leaving the coal and the stone and some of the silver. I'm grabbing the gold and the iron. Could do it some food. Should do something about the lighting though. It's morning time now, so I can see. That's not right in the mines. One little stretch here, and then it's just the main chamber. I left the stove on before I went out, so to speak. Ingots and gold bars and sand. So just let me get the iron. That's the main thing. That is cooking up and giving us a lot of XP. That's the main one, alright. Okay, we got this one and then we're back. Gold and silver. Yeah, we'll do that. Why not? That's all the stuff. Throw a corpse here. Somewhere. hiding in the bushes. Alright. Let's see here. You're working on the silver. That's about 200, so that's 20 logs. I should have 20 extra logs. Let's do 10. I think that will suffice. Did I pick up anything? Nope. There you go. Boom, 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 boom. That's good. Could drop some ammo in there. Bullets on us. Let's see here. That's a gun. That's my gun. Another gun. Could just grind this shit into dust and get a lot of XP that way. Could. Yeah, why not? Alright, 4,000 XP. No, wait. I get 5 XP for each. I get 1 for 1, right? 2 XP. And then 3 XP. So yeah, I get 1. Yeah. So that's 5, 6,000. We'll hit another level. Does take time and it occupies the grinder. Let's toss you guys in there. Let's go get our thirst quenched. We do need ice. We should get going on that. Need lots of ice. Right, the pickaxe is kind of gone, isn't it? Let's grab another one. So, where's ice? Should be some over here. Could get a little bit more iron. Some salts. did test that. I think there'd be a glacier or something somewhere. Some more ice over there. That should hold us for a while. Get for killing miners. Well, they are crazy. I'll pay attention to that at some point. A bit more salt. That won't hurt. Far north for him, isn't it? It's usually down in the woods. High house silver. Come on. bit after this. So we need to melt up all the stuff before we head over to the railroad. Well, let's just run. So we need sandstone. Iron or rail, 5. Anything's like, I think we can get a lot of rails down there, really. For one bar, is it 10 nuggets? We've got several. Finished too. Not this one, but the one over by the rail. It's kind of annoying that the horse lost its saddle. Still there. I think that's a common bug. Right, ice. Let's just toss you guys in there. That should hold you for the day. Some salt and some stuff we can unload. I think there won't be a spawn so soon. Let's go kill some bandits. Hello, TNT guy. 7. I think we'll just drop those in the safe. So we got 300 so far. So if they get a saloon in the game, they'll be serving drinks, right? Kind of a little temperature booster. What else can we get in there? We could get the guard. Kind of curious about these guys. Maybe we should check it out. Bank. Got the safe, don't we? Barber shop. 1,500. So that'll be for shaving. Cutting hair. Alright. Wanna try out the guards though. See if we got any money in here. Yeah. 500 deposit. 500 withdrawal. Be able to place that anywhere, right? What's the difference between a guard and a hired gun? I guess the hired gun follows you. Does this guy die? Looking now, isn't it? It's kind of regular looking. Let's see what kind of a beating you can take. If I place you here, that should be in range. But is it gonna disrupt the spawn? Protect you with his life. That's what it's set right. So he can probably die then. I should have him over by the dawn. That'd be cool. Going for there, buddy. little dance. Are you gonna be following me constantly? Really? That's annoying. That's a guard. Not a bodyguard. Why don't you stand still and protect my property? So you probably can't come inside, can you? If I go riding, I'm probably gonna lose you in a blizzard or something. That was a waste of money. If somebody sneaks up behind, that guy is doomed. Chase it. No. Just there to draw fire. Alright. Does that reset you? Heading back. Alright. So that's a proximity thing. Maybe I shouldn't have placed him right next to my spawn. Could use him on the railroad or something. Yeah, he's coming to greet me. I'm gonna shoot him by mistake at some point. Or that grinder is causing some lag. Something special about the grinder. It's probably the sound of it. So that might be on my end. Let's have a little look at all the structures we can make here. Planks and iron bars, not a problem. Glass. What's this then? Planks and iron bars. Planks. don't think we need that for the train. Like in the future. Basically planks and iron bars. Iron bars, a couple of bricks. Can't make the railroad tools. Gotta buy that in the station. Fun out there in the snow. Plants. There's got to be something special about that, right? Let's get one of these. Maybe we'll be able to pick up some different plants. Close combat, that's good for the guys down in the mine. Takes forever with a slingshot. Why didn't I have something here? Didn't I put in a lot more than that? Fort wall structures. Might as well make it now. A fishing rod. Sure. Handheld tool for catching fish. Can I use that? Has it got to be a lake? Level up. Nice. Wood, rope, planks, iron bars. Wood, rope, planks, iron bars. Nicely wooden rope. Energy, health, accuracy. Iron ore bars. Should have some on that. No. My bodyguard. Did he just piss off the moose and that was it? Basically just walking in the way. It's your fault, ain't it? Okay, now we're talking. Why are you running away? Dude. Guard area. That's a little bit better. Although, can I? Follow. Here. Watch me when I take a shit. Now, stand. This is ridiculous. Jesus, Mary, and H.F. Joseph. Dude! Freeze, mother. Right. Suicider. Thank you. Okay, you. You. Stay. Why did I shoot? Why did I switch camera? We're gonna have him guard here. Just stay. If you put him on guarding the area. Get him, push him against the wall. Stay. Needs a bit of work. Table's still hovering. Probably gonna be a problem when I respawn. Okay. that guy's amazing. Planks and iron ore. Wood. I'm gonna... Well, if he can walk through walls, I'm not gonna be able to fence him in now, am I? No, I'm not. I need more iron ore. If I can make fences, I can get animals. Hmm. some goats or sheep. Can you rope goats? Probably. Although they are aggressive, so maybe not. Maybe if you get a ram. Down the hill a little bit, I should be able to head up. It's just that's gonna get far. Halfway down the mountain. Right now, where's my iron? That's a lot of wires. What's up with that? These. Get a couple of fences going. Check that out. Let's try to rope some goats. That would give us the wool that we need. There's no more iron. Oh, it might be the music. That might be it. Seem a little bit better. Yeah. And the plot thickens. Let's see here. We could smack it down there. It's a pretty good spot for it, not too close to the house. Down there anywhere. Now let's get some goats in here. Somebody just shoot. This looks like a nice area. Split rail gate, so that'll be the gate, right? Should be. Place that facing north. Too close. That's it for the iron, yeah. So I'm gonna start. I think this is gonna work. What do you do about doing about the current bandit problem? Really? Where did he go? Get up to now. Down here and protect the goats. So you running around. There you are. Dude. Catch him. Dude, why won't you lock on to that? So you're gonna jump off there if I place him too close. Oh, this is ridiculous. Stay. Can I rope you? Why are you moving? Stay. I really want to knock this guy over the head with something. Jesus, Marianne. H. Freeze your nuts off. Right. What are we doing? Some more iron. Yeah, we got iron here, so no problem. Some more planks right now. That's not the one. stay there next time I'm looking. So should be on him. Place you over there and get a lot of wood. It's not a bad idea. The lasso didn't work. We got to get some sheep. Forgot to drink the ice, didn't I? the same moose I pissed off earlier. It's one of those same bullets in it. Cool. I gotta do this again though. So I'm having a real problem with the lighting in this. Is that anisotropic quality? When it's light, it's too light. When it's dark, it's too dark. That in the mine, but it's real friggin' annoying to look at the effects. Kinda wanna take them off. It's just way too bright and way too dark. This, see, rail follows, what the F? It's gotta get fixed. Somehow. Well, I'm gonna leave the game here, so thanks for watching. If you watched all things, please leave a like, and bye-bye. Hopefully we'll have this fixed by next time.